At the Associated British Studios, Elstree, visiting Italian film stars are welcomed with a bouquet from Janet Scott. They're over here on a goodwill tour and to attend their own film festival in London. This visit's rather a busman's holiday. Not that I've ever seen a busman like Leah Amanda, Richard Todd's partner. Oscar Homolka chats with Gina Lollobrigida, and lovely Nadia Gray soon makes friends with Gino Cervi. Mario Zampi, Italian-born director, looks on. Dick Todd's changed partners now. Since the war, the Italians have made some fine films, and their stars are quickly becoming world famous. Now the visitors have a look at the set built for Mario Zampi's new comedy, which takes place behind the Iron Curtain. Oh, no, it can't be. No, it isn't, but he's just one of the actors. Had me worried for a moment. During the star's visit to this country, the British film industry is doing all it can to make their stay a happy one.